Okay, so this is the next demo. What I'm gonna do is take the gas that was just collected from the previous one and move it over the flame. So your before observations are the gas that you see in this top test tube. Here we go. Okay, hopefully you were able to catch that. You wanna describe in your after observations what you, like what you saw, what you heard, and then from there, try and identify the type of reaction that you see.